Division of fractions. How to divide whole number 3 by the fraction 1 upon 5? Simple. 3 can be written as 3 upon 1, which is now divided by 1 upon 5. This is equal to 3 by 1 into 5 by 1, which is equal to 15. Another example is 7 whole number divided by 1 upon 4. Let's use the same method. 7 divided by 1 upon 4 is equal to 7 upon 1 divided by 1 upon 4 is equal to 7 upon 1 into 4 upon 1. This gives 28 as the answer. Now, let's see what you get by dividing 1 upon 9 with 1 upon 4. So, 1 upon 9 divided by 1 upon 4 is equal to 1 upon 9 into 4 upon 1 is equal to 4 upon 9, and this is the answer.